Darron Thornbury, my mate from Dazatronyx over here in Melbourne, has built or is building one by one a very limited edition of his version, a point-to-point version of his Big Fuzz. And I'll read you his blurb. A true point-to-point version of my Big Fuzz pedal, my attempt to make the world's finest tuned muff. This model is made with Telefunken black glass clipping diodes as used in the first edition Big Fuzz builds. This pedal was intentionally designed to look as handmade as possible while still being built like a tank and completely capable of being thrown into a gig bag. Star grounding is used for every earth connection point. This pedal is expensive as it takes me days to construct. Built to order, please allow up to 1 week construction time before posting. Well, I've got to say, it looks, you know, it kind of looks industrial blue, but it sounds like God. If God was a Big Muff pedal, if God was a fuzz pedal, I reckon, you know, might sound like this. So this is a very purple metallic flake Stratocaster Ultra that I almost forgot I had. It's got noiseless pickups in it. I'm running into a Super Lead Plexi model in the axe because, you know, I love the Super Lead Plexi. Stuff. I'm going to back the sustain or the gain knob back. Very handy mids control here. So I've got the volume down and the sustain up. Just to remind you what the amp sounds like. Certainly sounds the part. The Dazatronyx Big Fuzz point-to-point hand-wired, built one at a time by Darron Thornbury, who's an exceptional fuzz builder and actually builds all sorts of great stuff. Earlier, I played it with this guitar through a HIWATT DR103 1974 Harry Joyce model and one of Elevated Jam Tracks backing tracks. Thank you, Tom. Here it is. Goodbye. If you want, you know, the top of the heap, Muff, Dazatronyx Big Fuzz. See ya.